Investigators are trying to determine what sparked a blaze at a small independent primary school in Sydney. It caused $500,000 damage, destroying brand new facilities which had been paid for by fundraising.
25 years ago, Judith Donald and Mary McKendrick founded the John Collett School. This morning, they watched flames destroy it.
Well, your heart sinks, you know, because you think of the children and you think of the school and you think of the parents.
The library, a Year 2 classroom, and the dining hall never stood a chance. They were all in a building that was only a year old and fundraised for by parents.
It makes me feel sick, you know. We've worked really hard, the community, the school and fundraising, to get the buildings to the state that they're in now.
Definitely to be in the hundreds of thousands of dollars, it's very, very sad.
Insurance will cover the rebuild. Some things, however, you can't replace.
They've lost everything, computers, all the books in the library, all the kids' work that they've worked on over the past few months, all gone.
The John Collett School is an independent school with a strong emphasis on philosophy. Even with a third of its buildings now destroyed, the school is choosing to focus on the positives.
Because you think, well, it could have been worse. There could have been children here. No one's been hurt.
Students will have tomorrow off while teachers clean up.
But we would like to begin again on Tuesday so that we would have the least disruption for the children.
Then the fundraising starts all over again. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.